This mask must belong to Willard. Two years in music school were a
Please,
nightmare.
Please turn me into a zombie.
Yeah, great time for memories.
Yep.
Crown symbol. This is the room Amanda mentioned. Is my child really there? This is madness.
Oh, the doors are locked!
Recent events have shown errors in the foundation of our association's general idea. A change should come. We have all seen that whatever happens to our comrades can be called, well, anything but bliss. Human biology is not suited that creatures of Lustigar, where Willard Yelverton sees change and eternal delight, lies only senseless death.
Do you realize what you are saying is heresy?
Your moves are so faulty, so clumsy. How mutilated you have been.
Leave the guests alone.
No.
If you're looking for someone to play with, perhaps I could be of use.
Oh, I'm sorry. No. Oh, please. Please.
No. It's because it doesn't exist.
Strong magnet. This might be of use. The magnet is strong enough to move the lock.
I'm reinstalling it.
Another portal. I don't know if going in there is a good idea. made it. This should be the baby's room. What now? My child. Why is there a scar on its face? What the fuck did they do? Someone wrote a few notes on this piece of paper. I saw a piano in Willard's room. Could this be connected? Secret passage. I'm scared to think of what I might find there. Abortion. 11 months ago. No, this is madness. Whose child did she have then?
And to think, she still sees you as her child's father. Yes, you've read that correctly. I scraped it out. Everything connected to you I have scraped out of Amanda. The child that came to this world is mine. And it is beautiful. The most beautiful. It carries within the essence of Lustga. The essence of the world which is about to swallow you.
Damn it! Willard took my mask off. If I make it out of this world, I must pay attention to the cultists. I need to focus and find Amanda. The child is Willard's, so there's nothing more keeping me here.
God damn, bro. Puffing up, puffing, and blow my house down, too? Jesus. Oh, that's not creepy at all.
So I'm not paying attention.
No.
Is that thing alive?
Just a little more.
Thank you.
go.
To the mansion it is, then. Time to find Amanda and get out of this circus.
Please.
Cultists. Thanks to the robe, I look like them from afar, but I shouldn't get too close. I don't have a mask.
Sabinian is convincing everyone not to enter the Lusker. He keeps...
This is your end!
This is your end!
What is a what are you talking about? No.
Sabinian is convincing everyone not to enter the Lusker. He keeps saying that all who entered in there died. He's the only one that made it out alive.
If Willard finds out that some of us are bailing, he will go mad. He'll kill us.
I know. That's why I think we should get out of here. I think Sabinian is right.
It's hard to admit that. But we've both long suspected that Willard is a madman. Too late for futile discussion. Left wing is the best option.
Lead on, then. The sooner we leave, the better.
I can't play Fallout 76.
this to him. What's going on there?
I'll admit, your stubbornness impresses me. I'm beginning to like you more and more.
Bye-bye!
Nowhere else to hide from Willard. Fuck.
Nope. I'm playing a porn game, like I said. Because it doesn't work. It doesn't work. Because it says my license is expired on the game. Yes, that's why it doesn't work. Mm-hmm.
If Willard gets me, it'll be the end. I can't let that happen.
I don't know. Probably. I eat a chicken.
This is it. The child of Willard and Amanda. I can tell by the scar on its face. I've seen it in one of the pictures in the Crown Symbol Room. It seemed to be just an innocent newborn. Now, it's a monster. Reflection of Amanda's kidnapper's soul. Reflection of everything I've been finding in this fucked up world. I know one thing. If I kill it, I will cause Willard pain. There's nothing left for me.
Oh, Jonathan. You really should have stayed in your depressing little flat. But here you are, playing child killer. It is sad that we should finish in such a primitive way. Jumping into a fight to protect our offspring like animals. But don't worry, I'm not going to kill you. I am going to strip you of all humanity and make you a machine for eternal fucking. You shall see then that there is no good nor evil, and every conflict of this world is an abstract delusion. Lust is all there is. Let me show it to you.
Oh, shit. This man right on my booty.
Help! Help! Help!
Your thoughts are clamor.
Help!
If I don't finish it, Luska will devour you.
Help!
Kneel before the priest of lust.
Help!
Pain is illusion. There is only pleasure.
Help!
Yiv Luba Bra. Yiv Luska. Your resistance means nothing. You are nothing. Yiv Luba Bra. Yiv Lustka. The fate of an enthralled is the only fate awaiting you. Your thoughts are clamor. Lust is everything. If I don't finish it, Luska will devour you. Kneel before the priest of lust. Embrace my will. Your resistance means nothing. You are nothing. Yiv Luba Bra. Yiv Luska. Yiv Luba Bra. Yiv Luska. The fate of an enthralled is the only fate awaiting you. Yiv Luba Bra. Yiv Luska. Yiv Luba Bra. Yiv Lustka. Pain is illusion. There is only pleasure.
Wow. That's amazing. I'm done with this game.